What's up, guys? It's Spellblade1994, Hero Sam, aka Hero for Hire 75. Say hello, Sam.
Fuck.
Okay, I guess good enough, too. We're here playing the new zombies on Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. This will be our first playthrough on this. So if we suck, we're sorry, but we just fucking suck. Yeah, and also, I almost forgot, Chain Blue Lightning is here, or Blue Lightning is here.
I'm mentoring them through this time. Never done this before, but I'm drinking, so it's probably gonna be a good time, so stick around.
Yeah, hopefully you can hear the audio there. I'm not sure you could or not, but yeah, he's here. He's gonna get some commentary too. He might play later on. You might see him, you probably will see him in another Let's Play on this. So I hope you guys enjoy, and this will be a live commentary. So let's get started.
Yeah, these two motherfuckers are drinking. I couldn't get to liquor store in time because I had to work. So, yay, soberness.
Yeah.
So, two members of Drunk Buffalo Game are drinking. The other one's being a sober little bitch tonight.
So, I have no fucking alcohol, asshole. How can I be drunk? What do you want me to get drunk on? Fucking.
I got a.
There's some bleach in there.
I'm sorry,
but I'd rather just. I'd rather be sober than drink Kentucky Deluxe.
You know what? It's the college man's whiskey, so.
No, the only thing worse than that is Milwaukee's bad.
I'd rather
drink my own piss.
It is. It's like donkey piss.
Actually, I take that back. You never know who might be a sponsor later on.
I got
a
buddy in Topeka that just drinks that shit like water.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Okay, well, that's fucked up.
Yeah, Dustin, that's like his go-to
come
beer.
Over here. There's a... we got some power on.
Okay, Sam's watched this. I think you might have put a little, like, advanced player. I'm behind it!
I played one round.
Headshots, baggy, conserve energy, or
no.
Bullets.
Fucking diving.
Or the
kills. Alright, there's a medic.
Hey, I'm the coach.
Of course, exosuit. I didn't. Maybe because last time it was one player. I was playing one player. So yeah, we gotta find an exosuit. This is a fucking, what's it called? Pacific Rim. Oh, those are just giant robots. What would be a mech suit?
Can you guys shut this?
Full reload. Oh no, yeah, you can't build barricades anymore.
Oh, okay.
Oh no, that kinda sucks.
You turn the power on?
Yeah, turn it on.
Alright.
So, there's a bulldog there and an MK14 over here.
Right.
Okay, round 2 starting. You gotta listen for the music.
Good. I'll give this right now.
That's my zombie, that's
why. Oh.
Now they're crawling. Shoot it,
Con! I hope he says game over, man.
When we lose?
Yeah, because he's the...
Oh, fuck!
Fuck, I forget his character's name in Aliens, but he does the famous line, game over, man! Game over!
Yeah.
Oh, I love that movie. Have any of you guys seen it?
Nah.
Alien?
Aliens.
Oh, yeah, I've seen it, yeah.
I don't think I have it anymore. Oh. I gotta go buy the Blu-ray.
Like all those damn things except the originals, like 1, 2, 3.
Alien is like a horror movie,
right.
And then Aliens is just like a gung ho action movie.
Yeah.
But don't bother with Alien 3 or Alien Resurrection because they're both just god awful. Plus, the thing is though, like at the end of Alien, it's like all happy ending, like they all escape, and then Alien 3. They already fucked with you and say, oh yeah, everyone you just saved is dead. They all died in a terrible crash.
It was going terrible for me. I remember why I don't play zombies, because I suck at it so much.
Well, maybe you should get good at recording some videos.
That's not
damage?
Yeah. It's all, it's one shot.
Oh, okay. So that's the insta-kill then.
Yeah.
Alright, so we should probably open 8. No, because all that door's gonna do is take us into like a hallway. So we can last here. For
hey, I'm a mentor here. You can go buy the most expensive gun you can find.
I like using the MK. I hate using
a shotgun that reloads hella slow.
Oh yeah, it's still. I forgot. Fuck, I'm out. Oop.
I told you though.
I got you.
See, I told you.
See, see those exosuit dudes who fucking electrocute themselves?
Yeah.
That's fucking bullshit! Dude, they fucking love the lake.
Yeah,
I know, right?
DNA bomb. Oh, that must be the atom bomb. Or the new. Yeah.
There's a rocket turret over here. I'm picking it out.
Okay. Pick that hole up. Don't pick twice about it. When you see that hole, you pick it up. Even if it's real sketchy environment, like you pick it.
Behind you?
Oh, fucking this.
Oh, dude, do you know if those exo zombies take more hits?
I'm not sure. I haven't really been paying attention. Shit, I'm getting along.
Damn it! Why are you playing Bill Paxton?
He's shooting the grill off. Now
we're talking. What other? Anyone else riding an adrenaline high? I love though. Bill Paxton was in like every famous 80s action movie ever made because like most of them were made by James Cameron. He was in Aliens. He was in Terminator. He was in Predator 2.
What is this?
Oh yeah, there's dogs.
Great. I'm out of ammo too, which is the worst thing. Get some ammo over here.
Just go to the ammo point. Let me just go back to the
shit. Oh, get.
Just stand in the turret.
A turret.
Turret.
Are there any Nazi exo zombies?
Oh hey, there's a door here.
Oh you shit! You got a turret.
Hey, there's a door open.
Yeah, thanks a lot. You can't tell me that.
Yeah, they're blanking about one turn around.
All right. Where did she get to?
I don't know, trigger finger. There goes my turret. That's still here. Nice. You open that door?
I know, I can't. Well, I can't fucking hit the dogs. Hey, I'll reload.
One more bullet.
Requires extra suit. Requires power. Oh shit, you have to turn the power on in every room. Okay, that's pretty cool. Alright, so we're here. Exo testing. Okay, it's straight ahead. Alright, we'll hang out here. Save the last zombie so we can go get exosuits.
Right behind you, man.
Whoosh! Dude, they care more about that fucking turret.
Yeah, you kill my turret now. It's great. You down?
Yeah.
Great, we're gonna lose already. We're gonna like a bunch of fucking noobs. This is great.
Well, Blake, this is our first time fucking playing zombies on this game. And you know what? I always suck at zombies. I've never been good at zombies.
Oh shit!
What do you mean that's a lie?
Pop. There you go.
No, I'm talking shit on you in multiplayer because you suck at first-person shooters. I died. Oh, why does it say rest in peace? Did you see that? Little tombstone.
Hey, we're on some stairs or something, Blake.
There's something over here. God damn it!
Yeah, that's like.
No, someone else was over there.
It was a DNA bomb.
Or did he move? Oh. Great, we fucking suck.
Put boots on the ground. We need to make sure.
Roger that.
Last time this was like testing and stuff. They're like, they're testing the our other sides. Oh,
also, before I forget, Sam is the movie guy. So, if you have any idea, if you want to know if a movie's good, bad, leave something in the comments below, and Sam will probably know because he's seen a bunch of movies. I don't know about, I want to say every movie, but a lot of movies.
No, he's seen every movie. You can ask him anything.
Yeah. No, I haven't. I still haven't seen.
Even Hallmark movies.
Yeah, even Hallmark movies.
I have seen the Hallmark movies because Jake made me watch one. The fucking Curse of King Tut's Tomb. Oh my god, it's terrible. It's like a ripoff of Indiana Jones and The Mummy with terrible graphics.
It's a basement movie, is what you're saying?
No, it has sound
production.
It has fucking Casper Van Dien in it. The guy from Starship Troopers.
Yeah.
Oh, sweet. Yeah, I'm Shane.
There's these zombie cocksuckers out there trying to eat us. Oops, too late.
I wonder if they just like let John Malkovich loose and just had him just record what he said because this sounds like shit he would actually say. Like, this isn't starring John Malkovich as, it's starring John Malkovich as John Malkovich. A DNA bomb already, really.
Thanks.
What's that DNA bomb do?
It's like the nuke.
Oh, okay. If I got a DNA bomb, we could have installed it.
There is a movie on here. There is a movie I haven't seen that has been hailed as the worst movie of all time, but it's so bad it's good. But to me, there is almost no such thing. Except for G.I. Joe Rise of Cobra, that movie's just fun to make fun of. But it's called The Room. some of the worst acting and editing in a movie I've ever seen. Oh shit, we're running around too.
I'm down already, son of a bitch. Come help me.
What else doing?
I'm sucking right now, okay?
Speaking of dog shit.
Shut it!
God, that was terrible. I thought I could knife him. I couldn't.
Speaking of dog shit movies, Transformers Age of Extinction.
Fuck that movie.
That was terrible.
I hate everyone says, oh, it's at least the best Transformers movie. Like,
oh, really?
It's not, though. I've heard some guys say that. He's like, I fell asleep in all the other Transformers, and I didn't fall asleep in this one. I'm like, how? That is the most boring, and it's the longest one. It's so
funny. You couldn't fall asleep against this during the Transformers. It was so bad, and you just want to see all the terrible
product placement. I just wanted to end. I wanted to end so badly.
I went to the midnight showing. I did fall asleep. I woke up and they're in fucking China somehow. I was like, alright, I'll roll with it, whatever.
Yeah, my brother wanted to see it so badly.
Yeah, I was watching it with him at the time.
Fuck him and, oh, you should go see it in IMAX. Bitch, I'm not going to pay $18 to go see a movie, but I have to pay money for gas to get there anyway. It's our dear, it's non-existent anymore back in that scene.
Oh, fuck.
I'm going to throw a grenade over there. Help you out.
How did I get killed? Did that grenade kill me?
No, you went down before it exploded. You can't get killed by other people's grenades.
Okay, I'm not
I don't know what the difference is in this.
Okay, Rhea, you're good.
Dude, you die pretty quickly with this one. I mean, like, when you go... After you go down.
You fucks wanna cover me? I gotta reload.
It's weird not hearing him with the fucking southern accent. Because in, like, every movie he's in, he has one. Because he's that guy with the southern accent.
I thought, like, in Red, he kind of sounded like a... almost like a Baptist preacher. Like, he's
wait,
just like a sarcastic
ass.
Are you talking about John Malkovich?
No, I'm talking about, no, the guy I'm playing, who plays Shane.
Oh, okay.
Because, like, in Fury, he had that real southern voice.
Yeah, you know,
Snitch. Awesome, yeah. In Snitch, it wasn't too bad. But then, yeah, in, Walking Dead, it was really big.
Oh, yeah.
That's the thing. About The Walking Dead, I love that show, but no one in that show is from fucking Georgia. So we all have to make up accents. It's just so bad. Maggie is British, the governor is British, Rick is British. Glenn, I'm pretty sure, is from California. Oh shit, this thing's falling. Oh,
I thought you just threw a random grenade somewhere and all of a sudden you see a hit marker and you're like, fuck yeah. I did that shit.
Yeah, this thing's been falling for a while now.
Oh, I didn't get a turret, I got that.
Yeah.
That's fucking cool.
I wonder if it's gonna stay with the whole entire game. Kill shot.
I don't know.
Get your pistol out.
Or my knife. Oh, you fucker. Oh, it's my little goddamn shit taking away my. Stop it!
Shoot that bitch down. Taking all your kills.
Stop it! Fucking thing. Yeah, speaking of movies, what was the last good movie you guys watched?
The last good one?
Yeah. The last good one for me was probably Fury. That was really good.
You mean like in the movie theaters or just recently?
Oh yeah, let's go with movie theater.
Movie theater,
I would have to say like, it's kind of long at some points in time, but I have to say, what's the name of that, is that like Unbroken or whatever?
Oh, the one with the, about the World War II heroes?
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Like, it was
kind of
long at some point, but at the end, you're
kind of
like, okay, yeah.
I remember Angelina Jolie was working on that film. What the fuck?
Oh my god, no!
Like, that movie was, like, being advertised, and then, like, the guy died. The main guy, the real guy he's based on, he died, like,
production?
No, like, he died last year. He died during the summer. I remember watching that at work. I remember seeing that. But yeah, in theaters for me, I guess, let's see, last two movies I saw in theaters were Into the Woods.
Yeah.
And Hobbit, the new Hobbit. But you know, probably in theaters, and the one before that was Hunger Games. That wasn't that good. It was okay.
You're going to piss off a lot of our non-existent fans at the moment, okay?
No, I'm not saying the Hunger Games movies aren't good. I'm just saying this one wasn't.
We're 5 minutes late on the spot. Spoiler alert. So, yeah, not my bad.
God, what was the last... Actually, what came out? Oh, Interstellar was the last good movie I saw.
Tempted to see that. I just never had.
It's good. You don't watch it on your computer. Like, watch it on the big TV. It's visually
that's right.
Awesome.
That's right. People who are watching this, never watch movies illegally.
We don't condone that activity.
Well, technically, it's not illegal unless you download it or upload it. If you're just streaming it, it's perfectly legal. That's like going on YouTube and watching a music video not made by the channel that has that music. It's like, I'm just watching it. Whoever posted it is the one violating the copyright laws, not me.
Which is why we don't condemn that activity either.
Yeah, so all potential sponsors who never gave us money for promoting a movie, we condone that.
Give me money. I'll go see a movie. I like the movies for free.
All right, you guys got one more round. I'm going to hop in for somebody. I don't care who.
All right.
Because you've been fucking up. I'm not going to lie.
First of all, I was regretting the first game. Second game was terrible.
I've been watching and drinking. I'm better when I'm butter.
I'm also trying to talk, too, because you want this freaking live commentary.
That's what the people want! That's what the people want!
Give the people what they want.
Give the people what they want.
So hopefully we can make it longer here than it is.
If you guys want...
Alright, so let's just go get fucking exosuits right off the bat.
Where's the exosuits at? I haven't got exosuits yet.
We have to have them laid open and everything.
Yeah.
Alright, Blake, you're off after this one because Sam knows what he's doing. He's gonna leave.
We
haven't made that far yet.
It's this door and one other door, so we'll go this round and then the next round we'll leave a zombie. Whoops, legs. But you gotta babysit him, Blake.
I'm gonna rape his ass.
No, babysit him. Yet. I don't know if they do. Just remember in. When the first Black Ops, if you left a zombie
with
his legs
and respawn,
he would die. He would eventually die.
Yeah,
if he didn't hit you.
Yeah.
You know, so or he fucking respawned somewhere else. So then you're like trying to
fix
something.
I was always a babysitter in Black Ops. Like everyone would run off to do their shit. Like, all right, are you ready? I'm like, no, I've been running circles around this bitch for like 2 minutes now. What are you guys doing?
I love Vaughn, but Vaughn always fucking got out of open board. Pissed me off. Like, oh, I got my gun up here. And I'm like, oh, fuck you. Like, you better run.
Yeah, I'm not fucking around. I've been trying my favorite one again.
They already. Nope. Didn't make one. I got it! Don't.
Round two?
Don't.
You're gonna kill him with that now. Cover me while I reload. You're gonna blow yourself,
fucker. They got it.
Now kill him. I told you, after you get it.
Alright, just run. Just
buddy, you wanna have some fun? You wanna
have some fun, buddy.
The fuck is the guy going? I mean,
Buck, I need you to come here.
He took the widest.
Like, I need a thousand.
Where are we going?
Just this door right here.
What door?
That door. The big one, big atlas symbol.
Open.
It should just be right.
Is it gonna cost me money?
No,
or...
that's more. That's administration.
Great. We're fucking lost in a fucking building.
Maybe open another door.
The map, look. I'll show you the map.
Ooh! Hello.
Let's go around him. He's easy to get around.
He fucking hits you. Look. Main hub. Just right there. Exotech.
Right behind you, man.
Well, maybe there's a shortcut.
Maybe it's that door.
It's not good, man.
Oh, yeah, look at that! Exo room!
Where's it at?
The one over here.
It costs money?
Yes!
Dude, the exo suits are in the one that's in the exo room, okay?
Alright, here's the exo room! Alright.
You probably don't have enough money to buy it, do you?
I don't get the butt.
Do you have to buy it? Yeah, I'm.
We're here.
I would guess you'd have to buy the XO.
Where the fuck are you? There you are. More coming. Is it in here?
Shit.
Well, not unless you got all the doors open.
First of all, I
need so we're fucked.
I need to get another gun. I have less the pistol.
Make a run for it.
I thought I'm shy.
Go, Charlie.
Ah! Ah!
Oh, there.
Ah! Ah! That's me screaming like a little girl.
Oh, dude! Get that blank! Oh fuck, I need more credits like that.
What is this? I don't know what I even got. 600 credits? Nice. That's what they gave me?
Yeah.
It's fucking gay.
Hey! There's nothing. Fucking give me a 14.
Ah, he scared the shit out of me. As long as I saw he got the exosuits on.
Alright, let me kill some because you have a fuck ton of money, Blake.
Get behind me, you'll get him. I think we get SOC now, let's go.
Alright, there's one dude left.
Let's let him live.
Alright, so we go here.
No, straight. Straight. Oh, yeah, it's this one. Yeah, straight. Go. Is this SOC right here?
Room.
No.
Oh, wait. Power's down. Wait. I'm gonna follow this thing with power. Follow the red cable.
It's right here.
No,
next to
the
it.
Red cable. No, that's not the. Oh, here's that. Oh, here, hold X up here. That's. Yeah, you need X suit. So we're gonna go to the X room.
I don't. Oh, right over here. I found it. XO testing.
Where are you at? That's where we need to go.
It's right here.
Wait.
Right here. Yeah, it's this little.
Alright, he's right behind us.
Got it.
Okay. Fucking go all this way in the fucking exosuit.
This is terrible. Ooh. I don't know where the fuck I'm going.
What the hell is
this? The AK. I want that.
Nope.
Okay. Alright, now we just gotta turn the power.
Oh, right here. First part. Never mind. That's not it.
You gotta follow the red. There were stairs, you know.
Yeah, fuck that. That's for pussies.
Alright. Find the suit up. Sweet!
Holy shit! Wait, am I a girl? I am a fucking girl!
Yeah,
what the fuck?
That's why you hit like a bitch. Go hit that guy.
Okay, this chick is from the show Charmed. Every fucking girl on that show looks like the same person.
So you don't know which one it is?
Yes, I'm serious. Like,
oh, there's an explosive. You get an explosive drone.
I mean, there was originally three, but then one died and they replaced her with somebody, so technically four. But yeah, they're all. Alright,
let's go find those.
I guess kind of
exo things. See what upgrades we can get.
There's like Phoebe, Prue, and Piper, and then there's like some other.
Yeah, you're gonna be my.
I'm gonna
fuck you.
Exo
health. Fuck you.
Alright. 500.
Oh. I fell.
You're gonna fucking.
My mom fucking loved that shit.
You can't. I can't. I don't take damage anymore because I have the exosuit on.
Yeah. We're gonna need more crits.
So if you go down, do you lose.
You don't stay in here.
I guess we can stay in. I don't know. That'd be fucking stupid if that happened.
I'd be like, I feel like that's. Even if you're not gonna start out with it, then I feel like you should keep that.
Yeah.
I mean, it's free though.
Alright, well, hey, let's stay right here because the regular zombies can't get us.
The what?
The regular zombies can't get us, only the extra ones can get us right here.
Things up. Cheating the system! Wait, is you guys naked over here?
I think the dogs are coming. Yep, it's the dogs, Blake!
Los perros!
Oh, you jumped up there, by the way.
Yeah, like,
so the dogs.
They're dogs! Not zombies!
They're not cats, they're dogs. Zombie dogs. So they got abnormal strength. He's running around red locked rocket, you see that son of a bitch? He ain't trying to kill you, he's trying to do something else.
We want to go home for our legs.
Wanna do something?
I don't know if home or not.
Reload.
What's your name, baby? Ivana. Ivana hump a lot.
Yeah.
A lot of vagina.
A lot of vagina.
Yeah.
Just gotta keep it up.
sex pun a coming.
And what's funny is they're no worse than the actual fucking names.
Shit!
For the James Bond series. Like Pussy Galore, Octopussy.
Yeah, right.
Like, come on.
Dude, that one looks like a fire damage.
Genius system!
But Sean Connery's trying to say pussy.
Like, pushy.
Like it's a name.
He
tries to
say it's like, pussy. Oh, fuck it! Girls always can get up there!
Right, in that fucking accent, he's like, pushy.
Pushy.
Yeah.
What, do you want me to push?
Push.
Pushy.
Push? Pushy?
No, pushy.
Oh, you can't, are you serious? You can't do the stomp. You
can't slime, butt slime him?
No. Oh, that's probably a fucking upgrade. Use a trash chute? I wonder if that's an escape route.
God damn it! I suck! I got stuck. I boosted right into them.
Oh, it shoots it now. That's just... Nope, I'm sorry. You're not the priority, Blake.
You know what? I got him. Yeah.
Oh! Light him up, man. Hey, just go to the stairwell, man.
I was just gonna do that there, too.
Dude, go to that top of that stairwell and they'll all line up for you.
Might want to get the ARX. It's right up there.
I don't like that gun.
I love it. Well, actually, I don't love it, but it's good for this
problem. Where the fuck's the last one at?
He's right behind you.
I'm gonna go get that exosuit, exo health upgrade.
Yeah, I always think you're dead.
Yeah, you are. You're gonna like it.
I'm gonna lose all my money to it. No, what was that? This will help out. Also in the back, you might hear our friend Jacob. He's also in the back. You may hear when he's talking. You may not. It might be a little bit weird in the video if you can't.
He's a masochist playing Dark Souls 2.
Yeah.
Fucking love that shit.
You going to the final boss.
Camouflage.
Yeah, if you didn't hear him, he's going to the final boss. He's about to beat the game, finally. He's been playing it for a while. Finally got the shit he wanted.
Oh!
He really beat it.
Let's make this clear. I'm not at the final boss. I'm at the final area that
happened. Okay. Oh,
you're great.
Wait,
oh,
okay.
You don't have your exosuit!
Well,
that's
free.
Fucking bullshit!
Where'd I go?
It's
oh my
free,
god.
So well,
me, part, hey, over here. Over here. Over here. There you are. Alright.
Running! Save my life! Guys, save my life!
Do I have a sprint? Yeah,
anyway,
you
don't you see?
Oh! Run, Blake. I'll protect you!
I'll
stop
protect
doing
you.
That.
Free my shield!
Activate security.
Now, where's this ARX at?
Right. It's downstairs.
It's downstairs?
Oh shit! Oh,
the lasers!
I was about to say the laser grenade! Jonah, look at this. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, wait. Fuck. It's because we have one hit on. I punched your head!
So is that? Is it down here?
It's, follow where we came in. No. Where we were. It's like right now.
Oh,
room.
Fuck, I have a gun. I need to get the ARX, quick. Where is it at?
Look, it's a quick escape, though. I like that. Yeah,
well, unless you do like what I did, just kill yourself with it, pretty much.
Oh, shit.
Got it. Oh, yes. Time to rake some shit.
Get the fuck out of Dodge, you dude. Lights play up on your ass.
I got you, man. I have the ARX, man. It's
what's
good.
This trash chute.
Oh, shit. Let's say you didn't die. Where the fuck did you go?
I don't know.
Great.
So. I don't know. Oh, back in the beginning.
Is it really where it goes?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
I need ammo, actually. That's a good thing. Oh, I'm gonna go camouflage.
If I buy ammo, will it give me more than double my ammo, or is it not?
I can't do that.
Almost got killed.
I have camouflage on, so they can't see me, like, so I'm gonna come after you. I'll kill him on my way. Yeah, now they can see. Oh, yep. Oh shit, one of those fuckers got me with the electricity. What?
You ever seen anybody cook bacon with a hair straightener?
No.
What? You said that.
I said there's a picture of it right here. I'm looking at it.
Colby, I don't have any grenades. That's just wonderful.
And the tagline says college.
Oh!
So I'm guessing there's a room where you can like camp in and be way easier than all this, but yeah, this is the first time playing.
What?
Some tiger just walked past this dude at a convenience store and he's behind the desk. He's like, fuck.
I'm gonna have to figure out what the.
How did you not? Oh, yeah.
It's
ammo.
A soldier, is what that does.
Reload! Ah! Damn it. That was creepy.
So.
Yes, we made it to level 8. This is, I think this is a new PR. So we're making progress here.
Like, don't say PR.
PR, man.
No, because PR is public relations. And that's how it's. That's probably the most common abbreviation for it.
PR is personal record.
I know that that's what you're going for.
Ammo. I should not have picked that up.
I always said it. I think personal record is more common.
Yeah.
Unless you. It
well, I'm in journalism, that major, and people use.
Oh no!
Oh Jesus!
Are you dead?
No, but I just about did. There's.
Oh my God! There's so many.
They all just crowded me. But like the journalism mass communication club that shares with the public relations, like it's under journalism mass communication PR.
You college people.
So. Whenever someone says VR, I imagine there's so many. I have so many classes of public relations. People are like, dude, I need a ticket to WPR. And it's like, what the fucker? I need to take one more time. Cause I need this class. Like, I needed that writing class so I know how to fucking, you know, write news articles. And there's like,
you need to think. I think a lot of zombies chasing me.
There's this credits thing I'm going for.
So do you need to pick up anything?
There's this credits thing I'm going for.
My bad. I think you're talking about school still.
Yeah. I need to think about my college credits right now. Which I do not have a lot, but. But I might take next.
I have none left. Actually, I still did technically over one. Graduate, but.
I have next year I might take that semester off and go do an internship. I almost was doing it so, but I think I'm a little too late for the summer one. Actually, don't kill me.
Should I pick up this drone?
Sure. I think it's like you throw it in the ground and it explodes. I think it's like a.
No, it's a drone. It's like an explosive drone like you had that was following you around.
Sure, because it looks like a fucking stick.
Nah.
You're a stick.
I'm showing this. Like
can I please just fuck this zombie?
Wait, exo soldier, what's that? This dude? Should work nicely.
What gun is that?
It's the running guns. It's the MK14. I upgraded it. You can upgrade your guns right here. So if you want to upgrade that gun, go over here. So that's right. Just go back. Like follow where you were.
Uh huh. So I'm next to you.
Wait. Okay. It's right here.
I'm never gonna remember where this is. Okay. Oh, great weapon. That is cool.
Yeah.
I think it's camera.
My gun fires. I noticed it fires faster. But yeah, the exo soldier upgrade. Like, I've been getting these little upgrades. I have medic, which, or I have health.
No. I still.
I have health, which is probably that thing that gives you health over time. Mm-hmm. And so then there's probably. The medic one is probably like quick revive.
Alright, this is all I got.
But I got the exo soldier, and it's like. Running gun. Burst. Except I don't have a gun, it's funny. It's a gas one?
Yeah, it's chasing me.
Oh shit, I see it.
Got it.
Wait, what? I'm pressing up on the D-pad.
You know the worst. You know the worst part about this is I'm gonna watch someone else play this. They're going so much further than us. I'm gonna play such a noob.
Oh, get
it! Last second, so
shit.
You dead?
Yeah, looks like, if you die for these guys, you die.
That's not good. Does this mean I'm like 50 of them chasing me here in a minute?
Yep.
Oh my god, he's gonna shit on me.
I should tell you.
They're smart.
Oh, there's me. Did you see that?
No, you
that dead. Red suited that one in the red shirt, that was my character.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Oh,
like go over and look at his body when you're done.
Shit, oh my god.
Here's my spot. I just thought it was like, hey guys, do you think zombies was kinda hard? Yeah? Well fuck you! It's even harder now.
Oh my god, oh my god! Oh my god, run away!
I also don't know the map very well.
Yeah, it's probably someplace you can camp.
Oh, you're infected. Oh, you gotta go to that thing to get uninfected. What, see that thing on your screen? The green?
No, I see how my screen is green.
No, that thing. Go to that.
Bad idea. Yeah, I'm dead. Damn it! Hey, but at least we made it that far, so that's good.
Interesting.
They lasted much longer than the others. So,
were the objectives met?
No,
there's more work to be done. Initiate phase 2.
Wait, how many kills did I have?
I don't know.
97. 107, 105, not bad. So, this is probably going to end this video right here, but we will be playing more zombies. Blue Lightning will be playing next. He'll be replacing one of us. I'm not sure who yet. But thanks for watching, and if you like this, please hit that like button below. If you want to subscribe, that'd mean a lot to us. But you don't have to, but it also means a lot to us. Also, leave a comment below. That also probably mean more, just as much to us as subscribing or liking this video. Please tell us if you like us, hate us, think we're awesome, think we're better optic, think we fucking suck, and the worst Call of Duty players ever, worst zombie players ever, which might be right. Please leave a comment below, and thank you, and I hope you enjoy, and see you next time, guys.